We used anchor stranded cotton for the filling stitch on even weave fabric. Bring the needle out at one corner and insert it diagonally opposite. Bring the needle out through the center hole and wrap it around the diagonal stitch. Take the needle back through the hole. Weave the needle under the satin stitch bars to the next corner to complete the first part. Bring the thread out and insert it again diagonally opposite, bringing the needle back out through the center hole. Wrap the thread around the stitch a couple of times, then start working clockwise under and over the diagonal stitches to form the small web motif. When you reach the top single thread, wrap the working thread around and take through to the reverse to finish off.